What do you, if anything, what do you want to leave here before you leave? Leave here or do?
Just want to make sure I'm completely ready for, you know, what I'm going to do for my career, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm going away for a while, but I'll be back. Don't try and follow me, because I'll return as soon as possible. See, I'm trying to find my place, and it might not be here where I feel safe. We all learn to make mistakes and run from them with no direction. We'll run from them with no conviction, 'cause I'm just one of those ghosts. Traveling endlessly. And we just go in circles. Now, I'm told that this is life. And pain is just a simple compromise. So we can get what we want out of it. Would someone care to classify our broken hearts and twisted minds? So I can find someone to rely on?
What, so far, is your favorite memory here at Purchase?
My favorite memory here at Purchase, I would have to say, I don't know, I feel kind of nostalgic for my, like, freshman year here, which of course is only just, like, 2 years ago, 3 years ago. I think there's just something about freshman year in general, like not a specific day or anything, but just because it's at that time you're kind of getting to know everybody and you're kind of finding your own place here within this strangely shaped campus. I would say just freshman year in general was an interesting time.
Fear loneliness. What if everyone disappeared and I had to live alone with no one to ever talk to or ask for help? Everything is so much quieter and scarier when you are alone. I'm thinking about the future, I feel confused and a little scared. We all have different goals we want to reach and choices we have to make. I'm not sure what I want to chase just yet.
Does it ever cross your mind to think of how you would leave your mark here before?
Since we're going back to the question about legacy.
Yes.
No, I mean, I really don't. I mean, because those things are a little bit difficult to quantify, it seems to me. I mean, I do see, for instance, I've only been here for 3 years. But I do see sometimes, you know, when you see a student who starts as a freshman, and, you know, now the students that I So as freshmen, now they're, you know, juniors. And so to me, seeing the students sort of like grow and develop, you know, develop as thinkers and intellectuals, I don't know, I mean, I think I'm just part of that. I never think of me as having a, you know, a direct effect. You know, as I say, you know, it's something difficult to quantify. But I like to see that process of students growing, and, you know, I think that, you know, it's not something that I'm responsible for, as I said, as a professor, but, you know, as part of the community, I think I'm just part of that, of seeing how students grow and develop, and I like that. I like to see that.
Memory. Dream. Legacy. Journey. Time. Conscience. Fear. Thoughts through our eyes. What do you see? What will you leave behind? What do you see?